Okay, so we put on our clothes. Now you talk to the Chamberlain.
And they say clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes?
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Confirm away.
Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse.
It's left, left, forward, right hand to chest.
Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings. Come with me.
Just stab him. I swear to God, just stab him. Please.
The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect.
I am Vashem.
I'll get there when I get there, Chamberlain. Wow, you know, I really wish I had a sword.
Imgrimi et art cancer.
Susan there.
Dyphen Aden in Karn et Marvut. Emir var Emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep do orde.
Avelian namen, vatgan favort. I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends.
I don't know where you're going, Cat.
Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless, if for no other reason than because I shall pay you more than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them and my army, should the need arise. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merarid! Take him to the sorceress.
Can you get up for a second? I need to turn this light off. Just a second. Just a second.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman
disgusts.
Need not bother.
Come here. Come on back. Come on. Okay, let's go talk to Yennefer. See, like a cat.
And it's past noon.
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard the Second, Prince of Elandia. Not only am I made to wait here like a supplicant.
Ratsliden enekt es tun es saur an nein fire.
Es wird nein zu mir.
Es sieht efs. Ab finster nein mache.
Gleide.
Den Kofurtel und den
Verband.
Es
sei.
Das kann es gut.
Es ist gleich. Kein Weg, Reiner Gart.
A deserter from the story of Ted.
I said, Glenton at Lord Mark, and self it then secret.
I'm tempted to run just to piss him off.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
Yeah, totally gonna do that.
Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the Church of the Eternal Fire. And the criminal
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri. She's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
Good question.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I'd prefer not to think about it, really.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Sure.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
Minus any memory lapses? Sure! Gonna steal all your books because that's what I do. Oh yeah. Oh look, there's one down there. I think that's just a bounty box issue. Ba-dum bum 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 bum. Ba-dum 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 bum bum. So it's still telling me there's something there to loot. Maybe it's because of the ignite, and there's books there on the ground. Roar. So it's gonna tell me to light the candle now. I already have that. Oh hell yeah, Wild Hunt, need to know about that. Yeah, we'll go to the door in a minute. She who knows not what she knows. But she knows it anyway. Because that's how it rolls, yep. Yeah! Sexy. Oh, look, it's about a cockatrice. There's something in the bucket. Ouch. Alrighty, what do we got now? Oh, there's stuff on here too.
Scars healed nicely.
Turn around! Oh, it's because the damn book's in the way. Yennefer, my dear friend, thank you for your letter. Forgive me for not answering your earlier attempt to reach me via Megascope. I am trying to limit my magic communication to the absolute minimum. One never knows who's listening. Don't you agree? I am delighted you have found a position at our gracious Emperor's court and wish you the best of luck in the search for his daughter. It is good to know that Emir's intentions for her become more, how shall I put it, mundane. Perhaps in these circumstances, an agreement regarding the lodge will provide, well, possible after all. Ooh! Excuse me. In response to your first question, I can say beyond all doubt that Ciri has not appeared anywhere south of the Yaruga. Believe me, I could recognize her magic signature in my sleep. I have not had any contact with Triss for a long time. I only know that things in Novigrad have taken an ill turn. She mentioned something earlier about fleeing to Covert, but I'm afraid that in the current political climate that amounts to an impossible daydream. I hope I will soon be able to join you in Vizima. First, however, I must take care of some unfortunate yet urgent matters in Bukla. However, with my fondest regards, Frangilla Vigo. P.S. Thank you for the news about Geralt. He always seems to land on his feet, doesn't he? Yeah, well, you know what? I'm gonna land on my feet. Yep. I'm gonna do all sorts of stuff. So that's the one with Jennifer. The other stuff over here we didn't loot. Let's loot that. Eh, wipe it out. I'm gonna steal it all, cause you never know what I'm gonna need. Should we do the elevator song? This is the elevator loot song. Yeah, I don't want to steal it from him. Lay down, Jezebel. Dude, seriously, come on, yo. My name is Geralt, and I walk slower than a pigeon. Jez, stop. Two more. Ooh. All right. Let's talk to the ambassador here.
Ambassador Varantra. Yennefer suggested I ask you about current events. The war and so on.
Of course. The Emperor's servants should keep no secrets from each other. If you will, let us approach the map.
They all look the same. Somebody fell. So, how's the war?
How's the war going? I mean, apart from the fact that Nilfgaard's triumph is imminent.
But it's not.
I assume this to be a private conversation. We've no witnesses, so let's dispense with the propaganda, even that shrouded in irony. Our offensive was going splendidly until winter came. Edirne was in such disarray that we encountered no resistance. We had reached the Pontar before the first snows. Only a weakened Kedwin remained, and Radovid's Redania, which had ignored the rest of the North's pleas for help. We thought they'd sue for peace, perhaps even submit to vassalization. We waited for spring. Certain of victory.
Radovid? Submit?
Yes, a vain hope, I agree. Radovid sent no peace envoy, nor did he advance on our positions. Instead, he trudged over the snow-bound Kestrel Mountains and attacked Kedwin, his ally. This attack took the Kedweni by surprise. They were still mourning the loss of their king. Rudderless and dejected, they laid down their arms after a few lost skirmishes and joined Radovid. And so by spring, instead of two weak enemies, we had only one powerful one.
Nice ploy.
That admiration I hear in your voice?
Radovid is our foe, but I cannot deny he is clever. He played us for fools. Particularly dense ones at that. Returning to the war, this spring there was a massive battle in the marshes of Velen. Massive, yet indecisive. Both sides suffered enormous losses, unprecedented even. Radovid has retreated across the Pontar. He's safe for now, until reinforcements arrive from the south. Then Emperor Emir Var Emrys will deal with him once and for all.
Couldn't you just go home? Save everyone a lot of marching, not to mention a few human lives.
I'm afraid the stakes are too high to fold now. We can only go all in.
So what's the situation in Velen?
How do things look in Velen?
Good call.
As bad as ever. Perhaps worse. This land never flowed with milk and honey, and now it flows with blood. Armies have swept through it several times, trampling fields, looting granaries, burning villages. Famine grips the populace.
So how's ruling that earthly paradise going for you?
Not well, to be honest. Our forces are spread thin as it is, and Velen is chiefly swampy forests that are difficult to control. We've had several patrols never return to their camps. Thus, we've temporarily delegated authority in this region to a certain Nordling, a former low-ranking officer in the Temerian army, one Philip Strenger, better known by his nom de guerre, the Bloody Baron.
Bloody Baron.
I advise you well. Avoid him.
There's actually a contract on him.
Any news from Novigrad? Is the Free City still free?
Yes, although everyone knows this won't last. Radovid is in Oxenford, and the Emperor is here in Vizima, at Novigrad's doorstep, both. And both require coin and ships. Novigrad can provide these. Which is why the mood in the city is rather, well, on edge.
Meaning?
Barrel.
How do men deal with fear? They seek reassurance and scapegoats. The Church of the Eternal Fire understands this perfectly, and so it promises to improve the lives of its flock by pointing out the guilty. Who started the war? Who profits from it? Why, it's obvious. Mages, elves, dwarves, in a word, any and all deviants.
Me!
I've been stationed in Novigrad for 13 years. First as a consul, then as ambassador. I've seen a great deal. Cruelty, cynicism, greed. But what is happening there now concerns me greatly.
What's new in Skellige?
Skellige.
Nothing. The islanders pride themselves on that, don't they? Doing everything according to tradition, as their forefathers did. And like their forefathers, they quarrel with each other. Pillage. Occasionally attack our transports. This is cumbersome, but nothing more. Skellige has always been a footnote to history, and so it shall remain.
Sound awfully confident. What if King Bran manages to unite the Jarls? Lead all the clans against your fleet?
King Bran is a feeble old man. From what I know, he barely remembers the names of his own vassals. Uniting all might prove difficult.
Okay.
Thanks for your help.
Think nothing of it. May the great sun light your path.
Actually, I prefer the dark. But, you know, what do I know? The dark, because that's where the monsters are. So, yep. Okay, let's go find Shaper Pot. Excuse me.
How might I serve the gentleman?
My shit,
about
yo.
Turning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
Es yondrein et mekir.
Thus ends X1.
You will regret it.
Do you really wanna? Nah, I'm missing Gwen.
See you.
I don't know how to play.
We cross the Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna go through and loot it all up. Except, these are all. Oh, shoot.
A deserter from the Skoye Tech.
Basic plants I can find anywhere. Whoa, 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 no, 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 no. I need to find my room. Which is not this. Shit. Which means it's gotta be over here. God damn you, Chamberlain. Take me back to my shit, yo. Oh, he gave me back my shit. Bastard. Hiding my stuff like that. Didn't we just pick up some Masterwork boots? We did. Ba-dum bum 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 ba-dum. Yeah, beats what they had in there before, boy. Alright. I had a better... You did. Hey buddy, it's alright. Bomb. So let me save, now that this is done, and we need to travel to, you know, it really sucks that I should have looted the damn room when I was in it. Oh, now it's locked, of course.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
Gary!
Non-human.
Yes, Hen Esquin.
Nin to me a data.
Yeah, okay, so I give zero shats about any of you people. See, I knew I needed to move around. Oh, hell yeah, let's steal from this guy. Totes. Because, you know, the king's a jackass.
Yes, Hen as Queen.
Locked, right? Oh, no, look. I think this was the hallway he brought me down. And I think this was the room I was in. Dude. It was. Sweet. No much prankings. Sword for Witches. Yeah, there's only like 1,000 books of those that I've got. I can't do it now. I can't jump? Seriously? Oh look, there's a bathtub. Who would put a bear hide in it? This game's as interesting as Skyrim. Okay, so let's keep looting everything, bro. And then we'll save and go right into Act 1. Oh! My mistake. Really? You've got boots, books, and everything on that, and all you can do is just... Alright, yeah, it doesn't go anywhere. Can I go in here? Nope, evidently not. The wild hunt again. Look at that. Sweet. I can't go through that. Damn. Yeah, I can. Open. Open. Okay, so evidently I can't get into the castle. Tars and feathers. Crikey! Alright. That's fine. Let's just get the bloody hell out of here. Out of my way, bitch. Damn straight. Yeah, I'm just not real big. Alright. Fast travel. So we want to... Space is the world map. So they're putting me back in Felon. Wasn't this where we were earlier? No. Wow. Check that shit out. That is a big city. Okay, Hangman Street, that's where we need to go.
Geralt and Yennefer would be united. Something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Fine, Morph. Morpheus to the right of me. Friendly to the right of me. Sue, Tor, and Jezebel are to the left. And I have no idea where the puppy is. Oh. He's to the right of me, too. 5 days. Took me 5 days to travel by horse. So much for fast travel. Come on, Jess. Doing, Jess? Come here. Come on. Okay. Thank you for purchasing the Heart of Stone expansion. Your currently tracked quest has been changed. The first quest of Hearts of Stone. We only recommend starting your characters at level 30. Yeah. Okay. That's great. I don't want to start that. So we're going to save. Maybe saves up. And stop here. And welcome to Act 1 in Milgard. Okay.